many of you may know, the new Batman movie trailer came out a while ago revealing a lot of new things, one of them being the Riddler as the main villain, but not the one we're used to with the lime green suit. Instead, this Riddler has some glasses over a black tape-like mask with a dark green jacket, a way more evil and mysterious look that I happen to like a lot more. So with this new look, I thought it'd be a cool idea to make a poster for the movie with him as the main subject. Some of the images I had to get to actually make this idea happen were a little challenging, but I managed to finish it and I'm pretty happy with the results. Anyways, that's it for now, and enjoy the video.